This is a reminder that it's against the law to smoke or drink alcohol on the subway. And if you do, you could be fined, receive a civil penalty, or be asked to leave the premises. Thank you.